I would go along with a three-year tax increase, campaign for it, do everything possible to make it happen if litigation were underway. And that would be my answer to that. I mean, you could say, who's going to pay for it? Taxpayers will pay for it. But you can't come to me and say, the government owes us all this stuff, and they're not paying, so you pay. No. And you don't even have to win on the litigation. But if you're fighting for what's ours, to the ability that you have, we support you. I think it'll work.